Knoxville's rural high school could soon see some big changes. Today, Knox County Mayor Glenn Jacobs announced the county is beginning the formal process of the sale and redevelopment of that abandoned high school. It opened back in 1927. Most of the building, though, has fallen into disrepair since it closed in 1991. The property was acquired by the county as surplus in 2016. A request for proposal shows uses for that property could include affordable senior housing.